Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. and welcome to St. Josephat. I wanted to thank you for supporting our concert series, and I hope you realized that tonight it was a very special event, which was prepared in a total conspiracy. My co-conspirators were, of course, members of the community and pastor, Father Andre, and of course, the biggest co-conspirator were Mrs.
Cohn.
And I really appreciate all the work that you have done and all the support that you offered us to have this event, because we've been working on this event since the summer. Very secret. And you heard a range of compositions created by James Cohn. And those compositions span over the last 50 years. So you could hear how his music was evolving and how his style was changing depending on what kind of quality he wanted to emphasize in his pieces. Now, I noticed there are at least three qualities. And one is that he talks in his interviews about the accessibility of his music. Not all of the contemporary music is easily accessible to modern audiences. You need to have people who are very well prepared from a musical point of view to appreciate those pieces. Now, James Cohn's music speaks very directly to all of us. Second quality that I was able to find is the melody. That is always very clearly determined. It comes from vocal quality of the pieces, vocal or singers, a source of his music. And the third quality, which was very obvious to me, especially in the solo pieces, was technical virtuosity. The music was very advanced technically. In all the pieces, actually, it required a great deal of skill and knowledge from the musicians. I wanted to thank the musicians for bringing this here.
So, Barbara, I'm going to see you
there. Once again, thank you very much for coming tonight. Thank you for supporting us. We have one more piece to go. Psalm number 23, performed by the soprano and the piano.
Love each other.